Meanwhile, Executive Secretary Salvador Medialdea will be officer in charge while President Rodrigo Duterte is in Busan, South Korea, to attend the 2019 Association of Southeast Asian Nations Republic of Korea commemorative summit. Special Order No. 1346, signed on November 22nd, designates Medialdea as officer in charge to take care of the day-to-day operations in the Executive Department from November 24 to 26. Medialdea was assigned to ensure continuity of government service and oversee the general administration of the Executive Department. If necessary, Medialdea should also act for and on behalf of the President, except on matters that the President is required by the Constitution to act in person during the time that the President is in Busan. The order also noted that all departments, agencies, and instrumentalities of the government were ordered to assist Medialdea in the discharge of his functions. All Medialdea's acts for and on behalf of the President under the order will be deemed acts of the President unless disapproved or reprobated by the President, it added.